Hi, I'm Colette Mann and I play Sheila Canning in Neighbours, and I am here very early in the morning. I'm just on my way to location, so come with me. Well, basically, the gnomes are a big part of Sheila's backstory. We've had quite a few storylines about the gnomes. She apparently likes them in her garden. I think they're to keep the birds away. But as we will see in the next scene, Gary decides to use the gnome to defend our honour, and he actually cracks it over Carl Kennedy's head, which is why I'm out here, just to see this happen, because I will quite enjoy this, I think.
Action.
Oh, Carl! When
Gary heard the noise and he thought someone was in the backyard, he's picked up what is in the immediate vicinity, which of course was a gnome, and he's attacked Carl, the garden gnome, believing of course Carl was Neil. And he's hurt Carl badly.
Oh, mate, he wins one award.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you to a very, very dear friend of mine. Well, I use the term loosely. This is Chris Anderson, who is our stunt coordinator.
Hi, how are you all?
And he helps out on all the stunts, and we're doing one today, and then we're doing another one over here, aren't we? Where I get manhandled.
Yeah.
Manhandled, get that? Manhandled. Anyway.
She's full of them.
Yep. Chris and I know each other. Well, we've known each other longer than I've known anybody else on this set.
That's true.
When Chris was 14, he was in my 3E class at Williamstown High School, and I taught him English. Well, I tried.
I still can't speak proper.
As you can see.
She did well.
And he was a nightmare. But we are still friends now, aren't we?
I know. She's forgiven me for all those things I said to her when I was a 14-year-old.
Yeah, exactly.
And she was a young 19-year-old school teacher.
Oh, 21, but thanks very much. But he is the best in the business, so I didn't actually teach him Shakespeare, but I taught him how to bash people up.
Yeah, I know. It's good fun, too.
Thank you, Christopher.
Thank you.
Gary's done the wrong thing and things have gone horribly wrong. The house is under siege by henchmen, basically. So Gary has to come to the rescue of Mum. And Mum's now not too happy about why the henchmen are there in the first place.
Action! Mum, are you all right?
Screamed.
Screamed. Mm. He said it was too loud, but he
had my ears.
He had to come around and save me, and I was pushed into him.
Thrust at me, I would
say. Yes.
In no uncertain terms.
Yeah. Yeah. And then we had to stare at each other for quite a long time, and he had to act, which he finds difficult to do.
It is, especially against certain people. Some people, a bit easier. Others,
not
bit
so
harder.
Much.
Bit
not
harder.
So much.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
But Joe was very good.
Yeah, he was my abductor. Thank you very much for watching.
Subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe.
YouTube.
Mm. He's done it before.
Get onto it.
Yeah, he loves YouTube.
Yeah.
Bye.
Cheers.